Henry, don't forget your poem.
How can I forget? You told me 10 times already.
Henry.
Well, I'm not reading it out loud.
Mrs. McElhaney said that you could read your own aloud or you could trade with a friend.
I don't want a friend to read my poem out loud. That's worse.
Then you're not following the assignment.
You're not a part of this discourse page.
Discourse?
It's a good word, Henry.
Henry, book.
There you go.
Thanks.
What are you talking about?
I was talking to Dad.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Something's up with Martha. I don't know. Could be the foster kid.
She's still on that. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. But I don't think I'm really up for another kid.
Sorry, I can't help you. I don't have much.
Ah.